Well, I thought I understood quantum theory, but relativity was something that I had not worked in. Curved space, and the best way to learn something is to have to teach it. So I asked the permission of the chairman of the physics department, Alan Shenstone, to teach one course, the graduate course, beginning in the fall. That was a wonderful learning experience. And little by little, the material that came out of that and subsequent courses went into the making of a book. And Kip Thorne and Charlie Misner, who had been in that course at one point or another and had given similar courses themselves, helped translate that idea of a book into a book, which today is so thick that it's popularly known as the telephone book. But to boil it all down, I put out a much shorter book a few years ago called A Journey into Spacetime and Gravity, where I put the whole theme of it in the simple words. Spacetime tells mass how to move, and mass tells spacetime how to curve. Well, I wish I could say quantum physics in equally simple terms. I have not now the opportunity to give a course because I reached the age of being a dodunk, but I've agreed to do an article, the deadline of which is already passed, but I'm still hoping to get it done and published as a first crack at quantum theory. But someday I hope that the idea can be said equally simply. If I had to confess under torture right now what I think the simple idea is, I would say it's this: that we ourselves generate the world. The world is self-generated. It may well be absolutely wrong.